need is the power of friendship.
Be a fallen ruin.
You could hardly call it a ruin.
Damn. This reminds me of Final Fantasy 12.
Like it was built yesterday.
Oh, we got to kill these things. Anything like this. How has your day been so far? Yeah, we're going to have to fight these things. You should deal with that now. All of your power to deal with it. I know how easily that Mayo can turn into I can't open my eyes or I will punch something in the face. Spider bots.
What do we do?
The usual.
Wrong button. Oh, if I could knock him off, I guess I'll be through here. Give me more to fight. That's a dominant of fire. That was too easy. There we go. Lightsabers. That's the Death Star.
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
This seems like a giant training arena. Oh, I missed it. Now!
Keep your distance, boy.
It's horrible! You haven't really missed that much from what happened, technically this morning. It just turned into a whole bunch of, like, fetch quests for a good... Wait, it's been almost 2 hours. For a good hour, it was just fetch quests. An hour and a half or so. Well, I should say 2 hours. This is the first action part of the story that I've gotten.
Looks like it can take a beating.
Then let's give it now.
Oh, I like you. Oh, yeah, you're my dude. Yeah. Yeah, let's fight. Nope. 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 Yeah, hug. I'll be fine. Immediately use healing spell. Bill Payne.
Not this time.
there's a relic. They're too late.
Too slow. Not this time.
Damn, I'm invincible during that whole thing. Holy shit. Kill me, dog.
Does any of this make sense to you?
None.
Oh, we got another hot
Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Are we not worrying, wondering why this man did not have to fight none of these things before us? Yeah, I'm assuming this is where we fight, what's his name? Ultima. I tried to dodge it, but... Yeah, let's kill you first. I did Swirly. Did Swirly. Oh, didn't actually see that. Oh, parry, let's go. All right, you're dead. Let's go. What you say? Oh, thought I got that dodge.
Look out! There's more of them.
I see him. That's what I wanted you to do. Will of the room. Okay. Oh, got that. Did it too early? The attack.
It's drawing in energy.
Not for long, it isn't. With me.
Oh, I can't do that. Way too early. Let me get up. Heal. Oh, you're lucky I'm out of range. Fit.
Flames to me.
Yeah. Your combos get a little caught out there, buddy. You're kind of shit. Don't fuck up the next attack. You might lose. That's all you got? Do better? I love that dodge move so much.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
Starlight, how's the stream for you?
Probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home.
Just making sure it wasn't like freezing up and whatnot.
Jill, look.
Oh, that could be the Phoenix. Kind of looks like Garuda to me from this distance, though. Gotcha.
All right then.
Okay, Mr. Teleporty. I thought I had that. Sit down.
What the hell was that thing? It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? Back. Joshua! Stop it! Please!
Oh, Jamie, is this the mission that Peter was talking about? When you have to figure out yourself or whatever?
I did this. Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.